Hello everyone! Today we are going to talk about why some ferrite transformers don't work in a circuit and how we can check their health. The best tool for testing transformers and inductors is the LCR meter. So let's see how we do this. This is a computer power supply transformer. To test this component, we can use a multimeter to measure the resistance of the primary and secondary windings. However, measuring the resistance alone doesn't tell us about the transformer's health. The windings might be fine, but the ferrite core could have lost its properties. What matters to us is the transformer's performance when it's in a circuit. Therefore, to test the health of a transformer, it's better to use an LCR meter. The LCR meters inject a sine waveform at a frequency we set into the inductor or transformer. For small inductors or transformers, it's better to use a higher frequency. But what exactly should we check in this transformer? First, we turn on the device. It enters the auto LCR mode, where secondary parameters aren't selectable. So, we press the function button. The LP option appears, and now the secondary parameters are selectable. The LCR meters uses parallel and series parameters for measurement. We can switch between these two using the series and parallel buttons. If the impedance of the component is above 10 kΩ, it's better to use the parallel parameters. If the impedance is below 10 kΩ, the series parameters are more suitable. I connect the clips to the transformer's primary winding. The LCR meter displays the series parameters for this inductor. The frequency is set to 1 kHz. The inductance is 5.540 mH. Since we don't know the exact inductance value, what is important to us? The secondary parameters are displayed below. By pressing this button, we can view the secondary parameters. ESR, equivalent series resistance, phase angle, dissipation, quality factor. What matters to us is the phase angle. This number should be close to plus 90 degrees. When the LCR meter is connected to the transformer, it injects a sine signal into the inductor, causing magnetic induction in the secondary winding. We can use an oscilloscope to observe the waveform and frequency in the secondary winding as well. I connect the oscilloscope probes to the secondary winding. The phase angle is shown in the LCR meter. The waveform is also visible in the oscilloscope. Now, to test the transformer, I short one of the secondary windings. Pay attention to the phase angle and waveform on the oscilloscope. The phase angle decreases. So, by this method, we can ensure the transformer's health by injecting a signal into the input or output winding and checking the phase angle. This number should be close to plus 90. Then, by shorting the winding, we check the phase change. Thank you for watching this video.